Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says a kite is flying at a height of 60 meters above the ground. The string attached to the kite is temporarily tied to a point on the ground. The inclination of the string with the ground is 60 degrees. Find the length of the string assuming that there is no slack in the string. So let's start the solution. We will first draw a simple diagram to represent our given problem. Here, let AC represent the length of string of a kite which is flying at a height of 60 meters above the ground. According to our question, the inclination of string with the ground is 60 degrees. So in right triangle ABC, we have AB is equal to 60 meter and angle ACB is equal to 60 degree. We want to find AC. So to determine AC, we will choose a trigonometric ratio which involves both AB and AC. So we will choose the trigonometric ratio as sine 60 or cosecant 60 as the ratio involves both AB and AC. So we have AB over AC is equal to sine 60 degree. Now AB is given to us 60 meter. So we have 60 upon AC is equal to root 3 by 2 as sine 60 degrees root 3 by 2. So on cross multiplication we have 2 into 60 is equal to root 3 AC or AC is equal to √120/√3. Now multiply the numerator and denominator by root 3. We have 120/√3/√3 is equal to AC, or we have 120/√3/3 is equal to AC. So on cancellation we have AC is equal to 40/√3. This implies the length of the string is 40√3 meter. Hence the answer for the above question is 40√3 meter. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.